length is going to go just below into your middle of your thigh, lower third of your thigh. That's one piece. Second piece is going to go from outside of your knee to the inside. So it'll roughly be actually about, if you just cut the same length, that'll be easier. And then what you want to do is just round off the edges so they don't peel off when you put them on. And then the next thing, you can keep both tape on top of each other. And then you just want to split it in two. Keep about two squares worth of distance at the bottom. That just sticks directly onto your shin, if that makes sense. Right, then what you want to do then is feel where your kneecap is, if that makes sense, there. So you might do that in front of your mirror. Feel where the edges are, and you don't want to be going over your kneecap with the tape, you want to go around it, if that makes sense. So then what you do is you just peel off. To the outside one first, so there's the edge of your kneecap, and then with a bit of tension on the tape, so say about 50%, you can see there, if you pull the tape, or whether you just leave it relaxed, so you want to have a bit of tension on the tape, and just keep your legs straight, and then just place it onto the inside of your thigh. Same with the other side, come around the inside, and place it onto the inside of your same with this one, where your kneecap is and where the bottom border is, and you come around and underneath.